I'm Sharon Tarbotten. I'm a full-time faculty in the Enhanced Practise Internationally Educated Nurses Program. This program is delivered in a hybrid format. That means we get to meet and engage in class and in labs, as well as meet virtually online together. This is a two-year postgraduate certificate program for internationally educated nurses, guided by standards of practice, as well as entry to practice competencies for a Canadian nurse.
So my name is Faith Hannah Donaire, and I'm studying at Conestoga College. Sharon acts like a moderator for our class because she gives us insights on what we could do better for that certain situation, and she also helps us learn more, and she guides us with our learning.
We use a variety of teaching and learning methods, including interactive whiteboards, small group discussion, large group discussion, Kahoots, and answer garden or word clouds.
All right, I like some of these. Patient safety, physical assessment, lab findings. And you know my next question will be, once we get a lot of these answers, give me an example. How do you apply it?
So reviewing key concepts of the session and how we can apply them.
It has given me a view of how nursing is done here in Canada, and it has also taught me to reflect on the importance of managing my own time so that I could have more time to study and focus on my exams.
All right, tricky, eh? So the planning. So a lot of you guys have planning, but in fact, implementation, you are coordinating the care delivery and you're consulting with other healthcare team members.
The good thing about a hybrid format course is that we will meet on campus together as a large group in class to discuss those concepts that we already discussed virtually.
So in using the mannequin in a hybrid class, it would really give me a clear picture of the normal characteristics of a person's body. I think that Conestoga College has given me a lot of opportunities at school, in the community, and even in the hospitals.
Conestoga College believes what you do here counts out there. We are committed to delivering the same quality education to help in your success as you transition to the workforce.